Hello. Hi, everybody.
Just suggest. Yeah, hello. Oh, I can't hear anything if we can. This is what I get for switching headsets right before stream. So the funny thing is with this game, Fig Leaf won't fit. Pause. Fig Leaf won't fit in the name. Fig Leaf won't fit. I am sad. It's fine. We'll go with Link. It's fine. Oh, there is time reverse in this too, so. So a couple things about this game. This game is literally from like the absolute tail end of the Game Boy Advance's life. Well, like tail end, I mean, as like this is like 2005. This is when. This is like fairly soon before the DS came out. It is like Nintendo support. Nintendo was starting to draw an eye to the future and the DS. Morning, Master Smith. Goodness me, Princess Zelda. Did you sneak out of the castle and come all this way alone? The minister should be worried about you. You know what he gets. Don't worry about him, he'll be fine. Where's Link? The whole town is bustling for the annual Picori Festival. Thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly? Oh, is that what you're here for? Well, Link was up late helping me last night. He's still asleep. Do have an errand at the castle. Yes, that should be fine. Link, time to get up! But yeah, this is very much of they base like the main design of the game off of Wind Waker. Really hard. Princess Zelda, see if she like know if you like to join her at the festival. Come on, let's go check out the festival together. Master Smith already gave me permission to take you. The festival only comes once a year. Go on, have fun. While you're there, you can do me a favor. Just finish making the sword for the minister at Hyrule Castle. I'd like you to deliver it to him. So Blade will be presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it. While the two of you may be childhood friends, remember, Zelda's the princess of Hyrule. You watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her. perfectly safe at the beginning of a Zelda game. And nothing will go wrong. Link, over here! Unruly grass, get out of here! Yeah. Here we are, the town of Hyrule. It's fine, we can just do Link since Figleaf won't fit.
So,
here we are, Link. Doesn't look fun? Come on, let's look around. There's a storyteller here we should stop and listen to. Oh, I wonder who's over there. The Bakori are real. My father always told me they were. Say, wasn't there going to be a sword fighting tournament at the castle? I wonder who won. His hair is so bouncy. It's very bouncy. We have a winner! Oh my, Princess Zelda won the grand prize in our drawing. Is your choice of any of these wonderful prizes, what will it be? First, we have this lovely heart-shaped stone. Next, we have this magnificent gem. Finally, there's this teeny tiny shield. Which would you like? The shield's adorable. I think I'll take it. Why would you want that ugly thing? What about this heart stone? It's cute. Or this giant gem. It's pretty. So much nicer than an ass little shield. Nope, I want the shield. Can I have it? What a strange princess you are. Alright, here, have your shield. Here, I want to give this to you. Doesn't the shield suit you perfectly? Hold the button to protect yourself. This is a little embarrassing though, it's so tiny. Look at the teeny shield. His hair is very bouncy, yeah. Let's hurry to the castle. Ouch! Must be the business scrub head the soldier was talking about. They're saying Deku Scrub has been hassling all the passersby. Do something about it. If only we had some way to defend ourselves. I know, if only, right? I should feel a little sorry for that business scrub, but then hurry, we won't be hassling anyone now. Yeah. Hey, you brought the sword, did you? That was Minister of Kingdom I Rely and Pocho's I've displayed. You came just in time, the award ceremony will be starting soon. Do you know about that sword, Link? It's called the Bakori Blade, and it locks much evil away in that chest. The Bakori Blade is sacred among the people I roll. The legend has long ago that Pickory gave us that blade. Whoever wins the competition earns the honor of touching the sacred blade. Let the award ceremony commence. Body, champions of the competition, you may approach the blade. To think things would go this well, the Pokori Blade and the Bound Chest spoken of in Hyrule lore. Just the chest must hold that which I seek. I will leave you with its contents now. Thank you. Who are you? Why are you doing this? The princess with the mystic aura, the power that was gifted to the people I rule, still flows within the veins of the ladies of his royal family? Interesting. If I leave you now, you'll only cause me trouble later. That'll never do. Empty. There was nothing in there but a rabble of monsters? What is the meaning of this? Well, I know the force I'm after somewhere out there. I'm in no hurry. I can take my time searching for it. Well. Oh, thank goodness. You've awakened. Master Smith is here as well. He's come to see His Majesty the King. Oh, Link, you're awake. Are you feeling alright? Stand on my side. The King's about to speak. Mavadi shattered the blade. I have not given up hope. What do you know about the Picori? The Bakori do not show themselves to anyone but children. No soldiers could search for days and still find no signs of them. I see. If that's the case, then why not send Link? If Link has recovered, then yes. I would like to ask this of him. Please, turn my precious Zelda back to normal. The Bakori should know how to create a new sacred sword. It will be a dangerous journey now that those monsters have been freed. Please take the sword with you along with the broken Bakori blade. Yeah, this game is so good! Slab put this game in A tier. Would like to know that I totally free of any manipulation. This game's pretty good. Yeah. This game is low-key probably like the best of the Capcom. Of the Capcom Zeldas. It's my most replayed Zelda. I never officially owned the cart. When I replayed it, when I played it for the first time, it was off my friend's Game Boy cart. And I've only, like, replayed it once since then. By, totally legal means, I swear. I would argue they started off with a really good set of games for the Game Boy Advance on NSO. Like, they started with Minish Cap, WarioWare, and Minish Cap, WarioWare, and Super Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. Like, the rest of it's irrelevant. Like, just starting off with just that is ridiculously strong. And this game is, like, legit not that long in the grand scheme of things. Oh. I forgot swimming is, like, a thing that you need to, like, need an item for in this game. Help! Help me! Ouch! Won't somebody stop them? Ow! Ow! Help! Somebody! Can somebody hear me? I honestly forget how the heck I'm supposed to get over there. Oh, right, it's up here. Hey, kid, you there! Ow! Hey, don't just stand there, do something! Ow! What's wrong with you? Do you like watching me take this abuse? Help me! Well done, that was close. Not that I couldn't handle it myself. That's beside the point. What in the world is a lone child doing so deep in the woods? The Pakoru, you say, and Vati? Vati's cursed someone? What? The Sacred Blade? Is that so? I see. You know, you and I have quite a lot in common. I'm on a quest to break a curse of Vati's, and you say they're forging the Sacred Blade can break his curse, huh? Well, then you found yourself a companion, my boy. My name is Elzo. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Wait, I say. You walk so quickly, too quickly, in fact. Can you go any slower? Surely you've noticed that I have no legs. Boy, take a good look at me. Do you really think it can walk that fast? If it isn't one thing, it's another. You are a troublesome boy. There, now you can't possibly leave me behind. My, it's quite comfortable up here. More comfortable than it looks, surely. I'm much easier on me. Hey, quit your squirming. Can you sit still? See, there. Yes, that's it. Much better. I suppose a boy like you still has much to learn about the world. If you ever need my insight, press select. I'll be happy to help. Hold on for a moment, my boy. You stumbled across something important. The world of the Minish is very small. You're far too big to meet them now. Ah, yes, silly me. Allow me to explain. You humans call them Pakoru, but they refer to themselves as the Minish. Strange how in the world of humans, only this forest has kept that name. Thank you. But for an individual, you have to make your touch smaller first. Look at that, it cleanses. Appears to be a mere stump, yes? Stump is a portal used by people long ago to adjust their size. This might help you can shrink down to mini size. Open the world through the eyes of the Minish. Aren't you glad you saved me? No need to thank me, though. Pearls of reduced size are around in all different shapes and sizes. 200 turn stand next to a prime press R. Being Minish size is full of dangers. Mere puddles are almost like the bottomless swamps to the Minish. Loop. It appears we found the Minish village. Pika Pikari! Yeah, that's been quite some time since they last saw a human. What's that? You don't understand what they were saying just now? That was the language of the Minish. It's a little different from the dialect I am most familiar with. Afraid I didn't catch most of what they said myself. Perhaps there's someone who understands your language. We should look around. I've never seen an outfit like that before. Are you a human? It's been quite some time since humans came here. My name is Vistari. I watch the Abbey as well as the Shrine. Seen you having some trouble with our language, you know? You could use a jabber now to allow you to understand our tongue. You should be able to find one in the barrel house just south of here. Yeah, they really did use Wind Waker as a visual basis for this game, didn't they? They have to jab or not. See, being the Javelin, they can understand us. The elders of the humans can no longer see us as they once could. It's amazing that you can see us. I mean, it's so small. Okay, we did it. We managed to live in Hyrule Town and other places too, not just in these woods. I'm sure the journey to, Oh, you speak our language. It's been quite a while since we've heard outsiders speaking our tongue. We've a little offering you, and just please enjoy your stay. Thank you for your offer. We have no time to relax. My name is Elzo. This child, this Link. We need to break your curse as one cast on the Princess of Hyrule. News that we need to reforge the broken Precori Blade. can be found in the shrine to the north of Astarius Abbey. Vile Beast of Settlement. Yeah. It's dangerous, I understand. Hi, Ryan. Item to be able to do any of that, so. Alright, yeah, that's gonna give us the key. Oops. I let go of the wrong button. Another Saskia deck? Mono-colored, not mono-colored commander decks. Look at the size of that barrel. Right. I was telling you, it's not big, we're just small. Sucks, we can't really kill those things until we have the item of this dungeon. I thought that was a really cool puzzle concept. This barrel that's not actually just big at all, but like you have to like manipulate it. You had a funny idea? What's your idea?
Mm-hmm.
Cosplay is three different versions of Akechi. That's funny. I appreciate with the game's controls being a bit floaty that they don't. That they don't, like, punish you for culminating with the spoiler run. Sure. Now I'm putting Mono White and a goldfish over them all. Oh lord. Nope. Go. Nice, another small key. I have a feeling we're gonna end up needing a small key around here anyway, so it's fine. It's funny how scared the game seems that you're gonna get stuck. Awesome. This is gonna get the gust jar. Awesome. Two more pieces of heart to get another heart container. And now that we have this, we can do this. Yeah, I think if we go back, nice. Yeah, only problem is now we have to go back again. And now you can go up these stairs. Okay. Oh wait, so we should be able to go back to that place where it was telling us to attack it from another angle, maybe? It's been a while since I played this, so my memories of it aren't great. Okay, there's not much left of this. Oh. Oh, wait. I remember now. I was like, I'm attacking this from the wrong way. Who looks like a Saskia, Deck Ryan? Except very white, yeah. It's very much an equipment deck. I think it's funny as hell that you stuck the Saskia, the Heliod, that you stuck Heliod Ballista combo in this. Like, of course you did. Like, it only makes sense that you did. Shit. That's the thing about this, sometimes it's a bit finicky. Are you absolutely kidding me? This is probably just going to be a small key, yep. Wrong way. And this room should get us the boss key. Dang it. Alright, now it's time for the boss! Dang it.
Okay.
Yeah, we're just fighting a very regular sized Q. Excuse me. There we go. You're at the Earth Element. Power of the Earth is the source of all living things. The Earth Element is the embodiment of that power. Okay. Malari, among the ministers, no one able to help you with your story. If you ask him, I'm certain he will reforge your broken blade. I'll send word in advance. Travel safely. You are brave, but there are many evils now in the world. Oh, a bomb bag, and there's 10 bombs in it. Thank you. Oh, they just go full on Zelda with this, it's so great. I know you're probably here because you DM'd me, Slab, but too late. I did in fact see your DM. I tried. Hi, Slab! I figured you were here if you DM'd me. I usually don't call out people who haven't chatted, but I figured you DM'd me. It was a safe bet. You don't know what a Kidstone piece is! No. I mean, I do, but... I don't bother with it, it's such a pain to deal with. I was even like, oh my god, Fig Leaf, don't look! You should know me better than that by now. That is a literal impossibility for me. ADHD, I can't help it, I don't know what to say. Discord flashes and I'm like, have to look immediately! Well, I mean, as immediately as soon as I noticed it. As soon as I read your message, it was like, Figleaf, I don't want you to look at this. I'm like, rip that. So much for that. Even the stock kid from Windmaker is here. Gurdy man. That's that character's name. This game is good that there's a cat. There is a cat. They'll even talk to you when you're Minish size. That you can interact with. Alright. I can't let you pass, there's monsters up there. I have a sword, I'll be fine. Also bump Bubby. And a ghost child. And a chicken. Well, obviously you can interact with the chicken, it is a Zelda game. Where's the dojo? One of these is the dojo, I believe. That shell guy is somewhat unreliable. There's something fishy about this place.
Oh, yeah, the last upgrade
of the game, I believe, lets you... Let you create duplicates. Oh, here it is.
I am Swiftblade, the finest swordsman in all of Arrow. If you train with me, I create you increase your skill dramatically. Yes, I would like to train. The spin attack.
Press and hold your sword button, building up power. Third release. There are no more techniques I can teach you with your current sword, coming in when you have a new sword in hand. Oop. I know you use spin attack, Mr. Person guarding the gate, can you let me through? Canal. Gotta use the bomb here first. Okay, Beast here, Trillian has an item. If you're finding going more crown, I think you might need it. Definitely can't do that yet. Yeah, I believe you need the mole gloves for those, I believe. Okay. I legit forget where I'm supposed to go. Oh wait, there's, I have access to a bigger wallet. No, it is that cave. Okay. I was definitely overthinking it, like I usually do. Okay. There we go. That's funny. You can just eat the keys with the gust jar. I forgot about that. It's kind of funny how it stunlocks, how the gust jar stunlocks pretty much every enemy though. We can ride the whirlwinds with her. We found a place to transform! Hi! Water is life for crino beans. The blue beans grow when you pour water on them, but the green beans like mark crino mineral water. Bro. Ridiculous.
Okay.
Oops. God, thank God it doesn't make you go all the way to the start of the goddamn room. Okay, so now... Oh no, we can't get to that. That sucks. Okay. Well, that sucks that I ran out of bombs, because I don't know if there are any over here. That's fine.
Okay, cool.
Ooh. Oh.
Now I can shrink and get in there and get the water that I need.
You would think rocks wouldn't be bouncy, but you know. I will take that singular rupee, thank you. I don't need to be small to do this. Silly fig leaf. Do 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 do. It made like the same noise as like a Mario plant would. It's funny. Ha ha!
Oh, it's fine. You can't come up there anyway, like that.
Yeah. Only logical that there would be a bombable wall there. That little gray guy hurt a lot. Please give me some hearts, game. Thank you. Another bombable wall. Come on, you won't give me a single rupee in here?
Can't do anything like that. god,
now I have to sit here and grind rupees until it, like, throw rocks until I get the prerequisite number of rupees. This sucks.
I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll BRB.
Thank you.
thanks for the poop notifier.
I appreciate it.
I was grabbing some lunch. And some caffeine. Could use just a wee bit of a boost. I don't need more bombs, game. I need money. I said the utter gall to buy bombs earlier, so now the game is like, LOL, we're just gonna flood you with bombs. And of course, that business guy is just like, I'll give you what you want for money, and I'm just like, you're an asshole. God, finally. God damn it. Look at Link scurry from side to side like that. Thank you. I don't like it when Zelda games do this. Like, this game and the Oracle games are definitely guilty of it. Where they go, oh, I hope you collected enough rupees to be able to do this thing to continue the game. Strange pattern walls, bombs are the answer? No, they're not. Like, whatever game. They're like, no, not these strange pattern walls, the other strange pattern walls. Yeah, what am I trying to get this into? Oh, no? Maybe that's what I'm doing? There we go. Okay. So like, so weird. Yeah, some Zelda games are definitely guilty of this. This game's probably one of the worst examples I can think of like, oh, well, hope you got money. In replace of a gameplay challenge. In replacement for a gameplay challenge, I mean. Thank you. I also personally am getting really sick and tired of the internet's discourse. It pretty much comes down to when talking about a game, you have to like unequivocally praise a game, or you think it's or you have to think it's awful. Like, no, I can.
I can definitely say if a game has its fair share of flaws without a...
Like, I sometimes just get annoyed with the internet's full, like, black, everything has to be, oops, everything has to be black and white. And obviously, most of the time, it's not even in good. It's not even like they're. It's not even those type of people are trying to argue in good faith. It's the poop notifier. It was a meme because, especially when I was living at the old place, sometimes I'd have to take longer breaks. And then the joke among my mods was, what is he doing taking those long breaks? Is he pooping? Hence the poop notifier. Like a mini dungeon before the dungeon. But yeah, anyways, I just like generally just hate black and white discourse on the internet because like it's barely ever in good faith. Because the internet sucks. People suck. We're in Malari's mines. Hello. The boss is down on the lowest level. You got it. Green clothes and an odd hat, sir. Might you be young Link? I'm Malari, Master Smith. Are you one who reforged the sacred sword to help break a curse? Needing the old sword, which holds the power of the elements first. Show me that broken Picori blade. Level this adventure. With the rescuing your princess and such, I'll be happy to reforge this and bring the sacred blade for you. Take me a while to rework your sword. In the meantime, you should track them down the missing elements. One of them should be in the mine, the human zone. It's not far from here. Okay. Eventually, he's just like, eventually they'll do something. Not too bad. Alright, let's see what else we can do down here.
There's nothing to be afraid of here. It goes at mock speed. He goes, you're out of your mind for using that. And it's just like, it was your idea. I didn't even have to use a bomb. There's a portal of shrink in there. Anyway, let's go. Yeah, that's right. I can't even, like, cross over to there. Because I'm so small. Oops. See what this is? No, it's just a dungeon map, okay. That's fine for now. Oh, I didn't know my sword could get rid of these. Good to know. Yeah, sure wouldn't want to fall in that lava. Bro. Nice. 50 rupees, good with me. Oh, so we're supposed to just use the wind and then, yeah. Okay. I pushed the box in the wrong direction. Hmm.
Let me just push this all the way to the left. There's a small key. Good enough for me. We didn't go up last time, so I'm gonna go up now. Oh. Okay, it's literally just impossible. Okay. Yeah, I really just went around the circle. Okay. Oh, this should get me to the heart container, right? Yeah, sure does. Nice. And I have a brand new heart container. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, this is the mini boss. Nice, nice, nice. This should be the item. Cane of Pessy. Oh. Right. The flip rod. Hey. I didn't mean to do that! I do think it's hilarious how fast the carts go. The mine carts go in this. It's really funny. Alright, so we can go back to where we were. I didn't think about flipping that would cause me not be able to cross as Minish size. These will trigger as when I grow, though. Yeah. Lip. Lip. Okay. That's a trap. I understand now. They're trying to trick me into doing that. And I fell for it like a silly billy. And now, yeah, see, that's how it's supposed to go. Oh, I have to approach it from the other side. Right. I can jump down here and do it like this. Yep.
We're getting there. Oh shit. Dang it. Dang it. Dig nabbit. Dern. Ow. Dang it, I was starting to take it too fast. Yeah, got it! Dang it, just out of reach. That sucks. Oh, there's a thing there? Oh. It's just a goddamn kinstone piece. I shouldn't have bothered. It's fine, though. Okay, I can just literally just do this. So, it's honestly fine, because we can... Another kinstone piece is fine with me. Alright, we just wait for this to come back over, and then you make our way towards the bus door. Dang it. So mean. Oh. I could just probably just like quit out and then like go back in. And they'll just be like, yeah, you did most of it, you just didn't beat the boss. Here's your red portal to the boss room. Instead of dealing with this bullshit. Watch it be like, oh no, son, you stopped in the middle of the dungeon, do the whole dungeon over. Nope. I made the correct choice. See, I was smart. See how smart I am? Rather than trying a bunch of silly bullshit, I just go, nah, I'm gonna quit out. Oh, that doesn't really work. Thank you. did it! Wow, I forgot how eerily similar that fight is to the Goron fight in Ocarina of Time. I was like, I forgot what to do for a minute, and then I was like, oh wait, I got the flip thing. I was like, I don't remember what to do. Alright, let's go talk to Mallory. Hopefully he's done with our sword. At least to the point where it can be used. That's fast work. But not so fast I didn't finish your sword. Take a look. I call this new blade the White Sword. Once you infuse it with the power of the elements, it will become the Sacred Blade. Horror cells are no attempt to hold you this part, but if you want to infuse the sword, you must build the element of the Sanctuary. Sanctuary is a strange realm trapped between two worlds. It is the bridge between the Minish world and the human world. The door to the Sanctuary only opens every once every 100 years. You'll find that door hidden within Hyrule Castle. Once the blade has been filled with the power of the four elements, you should be able to break the curse on your princess. Cool. And now we know a new sword technique, so maybe the sword guy will teach us a new sword technique. Do 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 do. I forgot one of the items in this game is literally a rod that flips things upside down. New sword, fantastic, and you seem to acquire new skills. Yes, I'm ready to train you again. Yes. So you didn't understand. Did you really need to possess us to tell us that we could break pots with a sword?
pulverize boulders and rocks. I don't know where to get Nick. So just give me a moment. Oh, this is the part where you need to buy the boomerang. Okay. Okay. How expensive is the boomerang, kind sir? It's probably like 150 or something like that. 300?! Good lord. Rings! Either I'm fine. Pause! Reese killed me 3 times? Oh lord. Hello, everybody. Oh, that was not the right button. Reskilled PK, I'm just not smart. Hi, I am Figleaf. I do a bunch of variety stuff on Twitch. Hello, everybody. I appreciate you coming out and hanging out. Thank you so much, Reese, for the raid. I appreciate it. I was playing a Pokemon ROM hack named after named a Pokemon after PK, and he might have died, maybe. There's no proof. Were you nuzlocking a ROM hack? No, thankfully. You playing Minish Cap reminds me I want to play Minish Cap and experience Metroid Fusion for the first time. It is a great fucking game. It's so good. Okay, I don't remember where to... Thank you, Farian. I appreciate the follow. Could it be the door that leads to the sanctuary? Knowing the castle seems to be able to see it, but you and me. Let's go. Chimchar, stand following our Turtwig stand. I hope nothing happens. Well, it's also... I'm also an Empoleon stand, too, so... It all works out. What's PK gonna do with the 350 channel points? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Thanks for the bits, Farian. I do appreciate that. This is where you confuse your blade with the power of the elements. There seems to be a pedestal for your sword right in there in the middle. Oh, dear lord. Oh, hold on. I gotta do something real quick. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Let's see if I can't read that tablet for you. Fill your sword with power and walk over the glowing tile. That dab was worth the 14 cents. Okay. What are you waiting for? Try it. Okay, so this is the... You just split in two, so this is the power of the white sword. You can double yourself like that anytime you see these panels. Yep, and we get the actual full sword. We're going to be able to double ourselves four times. Alright, now that we did that, we should be able to get it. We should be able to get to the area that we're going next. Hyrule Castle sucks. There's so there in this game, it's so confusingly laid out. It's really hard to find out to find where you're going. For a 2D game, definitely. Interesting, you're the last person I expect to find here. And just as I was wondering who could be behind this, I find my old master. As always, you're dressed in the shabbiest of rags. My curses are not to be mocked. The one I cast on you is the most powerful. No matter what power you wield, you will never break it. You haven't changed in the slightest. I should have never created that cap. It only fueled your insane desires. Fool, a hat that grants the wishes of its wearer is a spectacular creation. Thanks to you, you've gone from being a meek and minuscule nothing to the greatest sorcerer alive. There we go. The foul value, what can we be seeking now? Yeah, I was once a famous sage and a renowned Minish craftsman. Vadi was only a boy when I took him on as my apprentice. He became enchanted by the wickedness in the hearts of men. One day, Vadi took a hat I made for the humans, my pride and joy, and granted the wishes of its wearer. He put it on without permission. Flashback, flashback, flashback. Vadi, what are you doing? What a vile form you've taken. Vile? I am a sorcerer now. My power is beyond compare. No longer will I tire away as your apprentice. Now all shall call me master. And he turned his master into a... How does it feel, my sorcerer's curse? You see, Elzo, I'm truly your master now, and no one can stop me. Okay. You know the legends, of course, the gifts that Pecori give the humans? What you call the Pecori Blade was the first of those gifts. The second, well, you call it the Light Force, but it's a source of limitless magical power. If Vadi were to get it now, it would be devastating. Came to the world of men hoping to stop Vadi, but and I met you in the woods. Enough fairy tales, we must search for the next element. And surely we must. Which I believe should be in the south. And now we should be able to get there, now that we can make a duplicate. One thing that'll be funny is I'm not very much a side content person, which would be really funny when I'm like eventually planning on streaming Breath of the Wild. I don't know how that's gonna work out for me. Okay, Figleaf, who are you, me? Yes, I am. I want to watch my friends! Hey. I was lurking in your stream the literal entire time you were streaming, Gris, don't worry. I would need worse too. Spider-Man meme. Like legit, just like Spider-Man meme it. Yeah, now he's kidnapping the King of Hyrule. It looks like you're all here. Very well. The King of Hyrule's words for you. You know all the power of the Pokori gained to mankind, do you not? The golden life force and this magical power? I want it somewhere here in Hyrule. Go on, bring me this power. Waste no time. Go forth at once and bring me the life force. Fling anyone who refuses into the dungeon, him and his family too. I will tolerate no disobedience. So try and load throughout the lands of Hyrule. Maybe it's just a win, but I hope nothing bad has happened. Nothing bad at all. And I like how Abby just called me out and they're like, are you streaming right now? And I'm like, shh. I want to watch my friends. Even when I'm doing things. Abby typically is streaming while I'm at work, so they literally just like get to spend the last 3 hours of my workday most days just like listening to Abby talk in the background of my work while I'm working. This must be Castor Wilds. It's a nasty dank place with swampland and mire. We know there's an element waiting for us somewhere. I don't think we can walk fast enough to cross the swamp. Mm.
We need the Pegasus pizza. Oh, that... I...
Okay. If it's some human objects or portals to the Mist World, the Mist World looks like, but they are sure crafty. Need to get the thing from Syrup's hut.
Yep.
Right, we don't just unlock the door, we just give him the key. Go. I want the only spare key. I don't know how you got this. I can't thank you enough. Tell your name, Sonny. Lonk. Spider-Man meme. Okay.
These candles look delicious! Hey. Oh, is it over here? Is that what they're talking about? Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. That way it's a shortcut. Okay, so now I don't have to do that anymore. Oh, I think it was, yeah, I was supposed to do that, right? And then we're supposed to use this to cross this little pond. Yep. Okay. Understood, I got it. It's like we can head southwest here to grab another piece of heart, which I'm gonna do real quick. Alright, so that's the mushroom that we need to wake up our shoe crafter dude. Thank you. Okay.
What was that terrifyingly bad smell? I got mushroom, I should have guessed. So you woke me up?
Thanks, I just remembered there's some nerd in you.
Oh, what now? There's more new shoes. You probably won't believe this, but I have a strange habit of making shoes in my sleep. You must have come here because you want some of my shoes, right? Tell you what, because you were nice enough to wake me up, you can have them. Unless I just want to finish this last one bit.
Kill, murder, go away. Awesome, that does it. I do not remember this. I don't know what this is. I Okay. I do know we need that to move on. Thank you so much for the raid. I do appreciate that. Hi, everybody. My name is Figleaf. Oh, God. I have to do this. Yeah, okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Hi, Ovi. How are you? Hi, Luke. How was your stream? Pause, if you're still here, if I could get a shout out. If not, it's fine. I'll do it in a second. What were you playing today, Luke? That's a lot of dudes. Are you still playing Uncharted, or...? Oh, now it's the bow. Now I got the bow. Cool beans. Oh, Cult of the Lamb. Awesome. Yeah. I bought that on Switch and on Steam, and I played it on Switch on my own, and then I beat it on stream on the Steam version on stream in like 1 9-hour session during my marathon. Finished Uncharted before February. Awesome. Yeah, I just wasn't sure if you beat all of them yet or if you were completely done yet or not. Okay. Progress has been made. That's pretty sweet. Oh, that thing is just, like, asking for violence right now. Pretty good! I think I'm like halfway through this game already. I'm pretty sure this game's fairly short. I literally think that's just like the four dungeons and then the final dungeon. I don't remember how long this game is, honestly. It's been, like, long enough since I've beaten, since I played it. I have no idea. Like, I'm fairly certain I'm a decent way, part of the way through this game already. The one thing I don't like about that game, how that game is structured, is that you're like, I get why, because if you just like never lose cult members to old age, like people would like, you would have so many people so fast. Like, I get it, like but at the same time, I don't like how fast. I really don't like how fast your the cult members get to old age and die. I haven't been, like, super keen on roguelikes before. No, I'm already broke! Stop! Okay. Yeah, Breath of the Wild's a lot of fun. I've been thinking about streaming Breath of the Wild. It's just so, like, such a massive game. It's the only that's the only real problem with it. So I am a little weary about starting to stream it. Yeah, Hyrule's so big in that game. Okay, there's another Evil Eye statue. That's the third golden skinstone piece, so I should be good to progress. Okay, I gotta figure out how the hell do I... Dang it. It's so... Yeah, no, Breath of the Wild is, like, ridiculously huge. Wind Ruins. Okay. Alright, I don't think it's actually... I don't remember if I can actually murder it. Okay. I am gonna... There's a switch inside that turns them on and off. Oh, I see the iron. Okay. The thing on the shield is a ladder to turn them on. Okay, no, I'm just incorrect. I'm not supposed to even hit them with the bow. I can just hit them with the sword. Okay, yeah, but this time now I can turn these off before... Before they start attacking me, maybe? Yes, either reactivated now. How am I supposed to, like...
Fuck it, I don't care. I literally just can't, don't care. Okay. Wind Waker is my favorite Zelda game, Luke, by far. Wind Waker is my favorite and will forever be my favorite. Yeah, I can see that. As that's the one you finished, that makes sense. Oh god, excuse me. Okay. Alright. I'm probably gonna take a nap. My friends want to play Mario Kart tonight, so I'm probably gonna take a nap for a bit. Or just, like, veg out on the couch for a little bit. We're gonna raid Abby, because they are playing the Quarry. And I will be back tomorrow with probably more of this. I have to double check to see how far I am, but like, there's a chance we just finish this tomorrow this week. Yeah, there's like the Fortress of Winds, the water, the wind element, and then the Dark Side of Hyrule. So not that long. We'll see what happens. Anyway, bye everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.